Hello, this is Carmela Williams, and I am the co-pastor of Becoming One Outreach Ministries. We have services every Sunday at 11 o'clock a.m. and every Wednesday at 7 o'clock. We have programs for youth and children ages 1 to age 8. So you are invited to come and fellowship with us and bring your children because we have services for the entire family. Our outreach division is called the Area Resource Center. The Area Resource Center offers several programs to help benefit the families. One of our programs is the Baby Closet. With the Baby Closet, we provide Pampers and wipes for newborns. The only qualification is for you to have a new baby. We are here to say welcome to our community. Our second program is the Teen Parenting Program. The Teen Parenting Program is a 12-hour intensive program for young parents up to age 21 to attend in the summer months. Every Tuesday in June, we meet, and they have four classes. The first class, we talk about the development of the baby, where they get to learn why it's so important to take care of yourself and the health of the baby. The second class is an education class where we're focusing on these young parents getting their high school diplomas, getting college experience, and helping them to continue the dream. The third class focuses on their health, the health of the mom, why it's important for her to allow her body time to heal before she begins to have more children. Dr. Susanna Meredith partners with us to provide health education to these parents. And the fourth class is on career and development. They leave our program with a career plan, an education plan, and a health plan so that these parents can stand on their own and be able to take care of their children on their own. Another program that we have is the Family Fun and Wellness Day that I'm proud to say we just completed in 2015, and we were able to help over 160 children to receive school supplies, they receive clothes, they receive food, and they receive free haircuts. People joined with us in the community to make sure that these things were possible. Another program is the Autism Awareness Day. We host Autism Awareness Day April 2nd of each year just to bring awareness to this particular disorder in our community and in our region. Another program that's one of my favorites is our weekly mentoring program. Every week we meet with a group of kids every Sunday at 4 o'clock in the afternoon, and we help to prepare them for college, the military, or the workforce. We deal with peer pressure issues, we deal with bullying, we deal with setting their goals, they visit colleges just to get them to dream and get them to see something outside of their normal, because we want them to go to the next level. So we meet with those young people every week, and it's open to children grades 2nd through 12th grade. And we actually have a lot of graduates that are now in college that comes back to help us, to assist us, especially in the summer months with this program. And the last program that I'll highlight is the Rodney Mobley Jr. Scholarship Program. This is where we give a $250 scholarship to three deserving seniors each year. One senior from Toombs County High School, one senior from Vidalia Comprehensive High School, and one senior from our region will receive this scholarship. I'm proud to announce that we've given out six scholarships, and all six of our graduates are still in school and they're still working on their grades. So Becoming One Outreach Ministries, along with the Area Resource Center, is committed to building our community one family at a time. Thank you.
Hey, my name is Carmen. I come to talk to you about the mentoring program. We went to East Georgia, Georgia Southern, and STC, and Vidalia, and we got to learn about things that we didn't know about. That's about college life, and I've made my decision on where I'm going to go to college from the tours that we took, and I'm going to work on teamwork like we were taught in the mentoring program, and we had fun.
Hi, my name is Markevis. Become One Outreach Ministry reached out to me in their outreach program while I was in a place in my life I didn't need to be, and I would like to thank them. They sent me cards, letters, and when I came home, the tremendous support from the church and the church family was a huge blessing for me, and I just encourage anyone who has a need for any type of support that the church may be able to give you to just reach your hand out there and grab it.
Hello, my name is Victoria Jones. I'm a member of Becoming One Outreach Ministries. I'm really happy to be a part of the ministry. It feels like a family. You can feel the love of God in service and out of service. And I'm just truly grateful. They are truly a lighthouse. They practice what they preach, and that's what I appreciate most.
Hi, my name is Cynthia Juanita. I'm probably the woman that you see in Walmart, Family Dollar, or any other store, Buy Low even perhaps, giving out flyers for the Baby Closet. The Baby Closet is very important to me because I know how it feels to be in need and someone that you don't even know supplies that need for you just out of the blue on the spur of the moment. So I really, really support the Baby Closet. So anytime you see me handing out flyers, know that it's for a good cause. It's for art. Thank you.
I went through the program. I learned a lot. I learned how to handle my baby. Basically, it motivated me to keep pushing because I have 2 kids. I'm going to go to school for 2 years. I'm going to become an RN, a registered nurse. Once I graduate from being an RN, I'm
going to
keep pushing.
Hey, my name is Jake Rowland, and I'm the 2015 Tombs County High School recipient of the Rodney Mamba Junior Memorial Scholarship. Through my research in writing the essay for this scholarship, I learned so much about domestic violence and its effects on the entire family and how important it is that the teens in our community are aware of this current issue. I'd like to thank the Area Resource Center for all the wonderful things they do for the families in Tombs County and for allowing me the opportunity to be a part of the great group of people that received this scholarship. Thank you.
I think it's amazing. I think it's great. And with me not even knowing that, you know, as you can see, you know, I came not with the intention to give, but, you know, listening to the voice of the Lord, you know, and Him telling me what to do. I came and I gave too because I know the importance of giving. And at the end of the day, you know, those that are less fortunate should be able to count on us as Christians, as sons of God, to be able to be there for them, you know, in a time of need. So that's what we are doing and that's our goal. And we thank God because God gave, you know. So I'm excited. I'm always excited to give. So I think you guys are doing a wonderful job and a marvelous job because you're saving lives.
Thank you.
So thank you for having us here.